bonfire. Come right in, sit on down. It's time to tune in. Let's play it loud. Let's burn it down. Let's rock this place for a couple of hours.
Just knew too much. There's not much. Heather Carr, 27, and not D-Hawk native, doing Crazy, the epic cover version of that song. The Force lyric animations, if you watched the video. They scrolled the lyrics over the screen like, you know, they do in the beginning of Star Wars, in a galaxy far, far away. Hey, you're listening to Bonfire. This is your host, Bon Lee Johnson, here on WBAM Radio, the little station with a big tower, coming at you live from my mama's basement, like I do every Thursday at 8 p.m. Eastern. Thank you for tuning in. I do appreciate y'all. Thank y'all for listening on the podcast, if that's what you're doing. Much appreciated. You can find us on Google Podcasts now, Apple Podcasts, I believe YouTube as well. So we are out there. Thank you, Heather Carr, for that as well. Got to get to the songs because we got bunches and bunches. It's just, man, the music was just flowing in this week. I may have to cut some out, some of the double shots that I was going to have planned. I think I have to get rid of some of them. Hate doing that, but, you know, don't want to be on here for 3 hours. Everybody fall asleep by the end of that. We got DBK coming up in this set. Along with Aaron Malone. If I could see better, I could have read those faster, but, you know, they're teeny tiny. You would think I would be used to teeny tiny by now, but I am not.
That's right, Mac the Roundy Dick. Got your little greasy fingers all over that little chub.
You're just so mean to me.
Baby, all I do is tell the truth. Ain't my fault your mama left you showing.
That she did. Thanks, Mom. Appreciate it. All right, without further ado, let's get this some rock and roll. Here is DBK doing Jen song.
Touch you once more.
Hey babies, this is VAyina Pucce, and you listen to WBM Radio, your home for badass music.
Never would have hitchhiked to Birmingham if it hadn't been for love. Never would have caught a train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Never would have run through the blinding rain without $1 to my name if it hadn't been for love. Never would have seen the trouble that I'm in if it hadn't been for love. Would have been gone like the wayward wind if it hadn't been for love. Nobody knows it better than me. I wouldn't be wishing I was free if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love. Four cold walls against my will. At least I'll know she's alive and still.
Some Steel Drivers for us right there. If it hadn't been for love, we all know that that is Chris Stapleton's old band. That's what you want to call them, a band, group, whatever. Great job, Aaron. Coming up, we got OD1 Canody doing Boys Don't Cry. Coming up after that, we've got Sheila and Daryl, a.k.a. Gothic Angel 65 and D-Sharp, doing some Foreigner for us. So let's get it rolling. Here we are with Boys Don't Cry, OD1 Canody.
Hey, Fat Boy, I get to announce when Odie come on the radio, not you, bitch.
It's my show. You just get to do the news and the weather.
I do whatever the fuck I want. That's what I do. I don't care if you like it or not. Ladies and gentlemen, this is my baby coming up. Obi-Wan Kenobi's flapping his lightsaber around. Gonna do a song called Boys Don't Cry. They cry when VAyina get done with them.
Try to laugh about it, cover it up with lies. I try to laugh about it, hiding the tears in my eyes. 'Cause boys don't cry. Boys don't cry. I would break down at your feet and beg forgiveness, plead with you. Nothing I can do. So I try to laugh about it, cover it all up with lies. I try to laugh about it, hiding the tears in my eyes. 'Cause boys don't cry. Boys don't cry. I would tell you that I loved you if I thought that you stay. But I know that it's no use, 'cause you've already gone away. Misjudged your limits, pushed you too far, took you for granted. I thought that you needed me more, more, more. Now I would do most anything to get you back by my side. But I just keep on laughing, hiding the tears in my eyes. 'Cause boys don't cry. Boys don't cry. Boys don't cry.
Hey, babies, mamas and papas, this is your boy, Wheatley White, coming at you live here from Puss Rat Record Studios. Don't forget this Saturday Night Jams is on. Send in your songs, your dedications, and your requests, and I will play anything you want to hear that has to do with love. It's all about love on Saturday Night Jams. Don't forget to come listen to me.
Hello. Out on the street, it's 6 a.m. Another sleepless night. 3 cups of coffee, but I can't clear my head from what went down last night.
I know we both have our holy ways. Somehow we keep it together. You gonna be talking, don't you hear what I say? I guess I don't even matter. New morning, new day. Won't you see things my way?
Listen to your point of view. My ways I tried to
Awesome. Love that song you do.
All right. That was D-Sharp and Gothic Angel 65 doing Blue Morning, Blue Day, a little Foreigner from back in the day. Before that, we had Boys Don't Cry by The Cure, sang by the one and only Odie One Kenodi, the love interest and quite frankly, obsession of the one and only VAyina Pucce. The bitch is just crazy about him.
You call me crazy?
I believe I did.
I'll cut you. I'll cut you. Ugly ass some bitch.
All right, so let's move on here. We have got the one and only Bonzo Bitburg coming up next. He's going to do some social burn for us. He says that he doesn't think that maybe 1% of the people in chat or in the entire crowd out there listening was going to know who Social Burn is, and he's probably not wrong. He and I were both big fans of that band, so I did this. I had requested this song, and he did it for me. After that, we've got Roger STSH for Starshine over there. Starshine Radio has got a new show coming up soon. It's like the Briefcase of Blues or something like that. I hope I didn't butcher that. Sorry, Roger, if I did. He's going to do some Stevie Ray Vaughan for us. I think it's Stevie's version of The Sky is Crying. Probably. Anyhow, let's get it going. This is Bonzo Bitburg doing Down.
Tell me, how does it feel when it comes to you and all the things you say to me? You make me feel like nothing, like nothing. When you break me down, I fall apart and wrestle with myself. Inside, I'm nothing.
the sky is crying. Can you see the tears rolling down the street? The sky is crying. Can't you see the tears roll down the street? I've been looking for my baby, and I wonder where can she be? Oh. Saw my baby early one morning. She was walking on down the street. Yeah. Saw my baby early this morning. She was walking on down the street. Hurt me so bad, made my poor heart skip a beat. Hey.
That was absolutely on fire. Bonzo Bitburg doing some social burn for it. A little song called Down. Bonzo slayed it. Thank you, Bonzo, for doing my request. I appreciate it. We needed some new Bonzo Bitburg anyway. After that, we had Roger STSH doing The Sky Is Crying. Thank you, Roger. Appreciate you sending in all the music you do. Coming up in this set, we're going to do a set little triad of the people from the karaoke zone. It's a big karaoke group on Facebook that Saltem and I are a part of. And we're going to give you a little triple shot of that coming up right now. So let's get after it.
Thank you. with a baby on his shoulder. The sun is setting like molasses in the sky.
This boy could sing you how to move everything.
Always wanting more.
Like a heat wave, white lightning, bound to drive you wild.
Mama's baby's in the heart of every schoolgirl. Love me tender, hear some crying in the eye.
The way he moved, he was a sin, so sweet and true.
Always wanting more.
WBAM Radio, your home for badass music and more.
Hello.
Let's do some cocaine.
Cocaine. And if you wanna get down, down.
cocaine. Let us know.
All right, Chantal Costa and our partner Michael Dandanel. He was part of like one of those Europe, like The Voice kind of thing, one of those shows. He did pretty well on there. He was one of the fan favorites. He's a good singer. Chantal is also, of course. She's my buddy Sluggo. Coming up next, we've got Victoria D doing a Chicago song with a group called, what is the name of this group? Da Dream Team, yes. And after that, we got Andy Fletcher doing a song called Spooky. So, we got to keep this rolling because we got a lot of music to get to. But that was Chantal Coster and Michael Dandanel. We had Heini Schwartz and Lindsay Webb Singer. They did Black Velvet for us. We had Michaela Johnson doing some Guns N' Roses for us, Don't Cry. That was our Karaoke Zone block. Thank you, Kate Wright, and everybody over at Karaoke Zone for supporting WBAM Radio, and we are supporting you back. So let's kick it off this Chicago song. This is Victoria D and everyone else in her group, Da Dream Team. Hard to say I'm sorry.
Everybody needs a little time away, I heard her say, from each other.
Even lovers need a holiday, far away from each other.
To say I'm sorry, I just want you to stay. After all that we've been through,
I will make it up to you. I promise to.
And after all that's been said and done, you're just a part of me I can't let go.
Ooh. Couldn't stand to be kept away, just for the day, from your body.
Wouldn't want to be swept away.
Say I'm sorry, I just want you to know.
Hold me now, I really want to tell you I'm sorry. I could never let you go. After all that we've been through, I will make it up to you. I promise to. And after all that's been said and done, you're just a part of me I can't let go. After all that we've been through, I will make it up to you. I promise to.
Thank you.
jump in the air. No one will see us cause there's nobody there. After all, you know we really don't care. Hold on, I'm gonna take you there.
This little game that you are playing, I'm gonna tell you all the things my heart's been a-dying to be saying. Just like a ghost, you've been haunting my dreams. So now I know you're not what you seem. Love is kind of crazy with a spooky little boy like you.
My friends, was some sexy stuff right there. Say her name was Poppy Lenovia and Andy Fletcher doing a spooky. Yeah. Before that, we had Victoria D and her group, The Dream Team. Victoria on flute there doing some more Chicago for us. Hit him with your flute, Greg. Coming up next, we have a group song from Saltum. Her group called, I have no idea. It was in some kind of a contest or group, what do they call those, competitions? It's the Mamas and the Papas, California Dreaming. After that, we've got the one and only OD1 Canody. I didn't even put it in.
I put it in. And if you don't shut up, I'm going to put it in you too, boy.
Well, now, don't threaten me with a good time.
Creepy little bastard.
But anyhow, VAyina put in some more OD1 Canody there for us, so we're going to get some of that. He's going to do some Led Zeppelin for us. So let's get this set rolling. This is Saltum's group song. It is California Dreamin'. Light it up.
All the leaves are brown.
All the leaves are brown.
And the sky. such a winter's day.
Stopped into a church, I passed along the way.
WBAM Radio, your home for badass music and more.
Wanna tell you about the girl I love. Now she looks so fine. She's the only one that I've been dreaming of. Maybe someday she will be all mine. I wanna tell her that I love her so. I'm through with her every touch. I need to tell her she's the only one I really love. I got a woman on a polo day. I got a woman, she won't be true, no, no. I got a woman, stay drunk all the time. I said I got a little woman and she won't be true. A Sunday morning when we go down to church, I see the menfolk standing in line. They say they come to pray to the Lord with my little girl look so fine. And in the evening when the sun is sinking low and everybody's with the one they love, I walk the town, keep a searching all around, looking for my street corner girl. I got a woman, wanna ball all day. I got a woman, she won't be true, no, no. I got a woman, stay drunk all the time. I said I got a little woman and she won't be true. And in the bars with the men who play guitar, singing, drinking and remember the times. Well, my little lover does a midnight shift. She fall around all of the time. I guess there's just one thing left for me to do. Gonna pack my bags and move on my way. Cause I got a worried mind sharing what thought was mine. Gonna leave her where the guitars play. I got a woman, she won't be true, no, no. I got a woman, wanna ball all day, yeah, no, no. I got a woman, stay drunk all the time. I got a little woman and she won't be true. She won't be true, no.
Odie, one canote doing. Hey, hey, what can I do?
I tell you what I can do with some Odie, one canote. I take that lightsaber of his. Mama. I put it where the Death Star don't shine. That's what I'd do.
Alrighty then. Thank you, VAyina, for telling us what you would do with Odie's lightsaber. That was Odie doing some Led Zeppelin fours there. Hey, hey, what can I do? Before that, we had the group called Vinyls. It was Saltum's group. They did California Dreamin', The Mamas and the Papas. Great job. Those group songs are so flipping hard to pull off. And to make them sound that good, it's just practice and practice. And then they all have good singers. So, there's that. I never got any to work, but we're working on a group song in WBAM right now, so hopefully it comes out. We got a few good singers in here. I'm not one of them, but I will be involved in it. Coming up, we have Mars Bar. Mars Bar is going to be doing a song called With Arms Wide Open. I believe that it is Creed, followed up by Just My Muff. So we're going to slide the Mars Bar right into Just My Muff. And she's going to play a love song for us. Go on, girl. Go on with your bad self. So here we go. This is Mars Bar doing some Creed for you. Turn it up.
Hi, thanks for listening.
Well, I just heard the news today. It seems my life is gonna change.
I close my eyes, begin to pray. Then tears of joy stream down my face.
With arms wide open, under the sunlight, welcome to this place. I'll show you everything.
With arms wide open,
with arms wide open,
well, I don't know. I'm ready to be the woman I have to be.
I'll take a breath, I'll take her by my side. We're standing on, we're creating our life. With arms wide open, under the sunlight, welcome to this place. I'll show you everything. With arms wide open, now everything has changed. I'll show you love, and I'll show you everything.
Open.
I'll show you everything. Oh yeah.
Shouting in my face, the pain you gave to me. Can you take to me.
Nice. Great song.
WBAM Radio, your station, your music.
That was Just My Muff and her partner Mutant Jesus doing Love Song. I learned to feel that I am whole again. Before that, we had Mandy W. and her Chicken and Dumplings doing Puddle of Mud's Blurry with her partner Al Dentist. I almost read Al Dente. I was like, is this a spaghetti dude? I don't know. Before that, we had Mars Bar and Arja and doing Arms Wide Open. Yes, I'm not reading that name. It's Arjendprandahan. Okay, you can read that too. I'm not gonna. We're just gonna call him RJ. RJ and Mars Bar did Arms Wide Open. Thank you, RJ. And Mars Bar. They were supposed to be in a different order, but Mandy had to go. And being a live radio station, we just kind of move along. So I threw Mandy's song a couple songs ahead so she could listen to it before she left. So thank you for tuning in, Mandy. Thank you all for listening. I do appreciate it. We are going to move on now. We're going to do a song called The New Song. It is by Amy. Is this one Amy Roxmore? Yes, this is by Amy Roxmore. And probably a partner, I'm not sure. Then followed up, it'll be Rocker Stacy and her partner doing some Fuel for us. I don't know who New Song is. Oh, it's Howard Jones. This is an old one. Yeah, now I know. All right, this is the Howard Jones song. New Song, Amy Roxmore. No. Is it? Yes, Amy Roxmore and her partner. Let's see what it sounds like. Light it up.
Challenging frequency, but deep. long-standing fears. Don't crack up, bend your brain, see both sides, throw off your mental chains. Ooh, ooh,
for Janaid and Hutton news and weather with VAyina Pucce.
Hey, babies, how y'all doing? This is VAyina Pucce doing news and weather here on WBAM Radio. The little station with the big tower. VAyina knows all about the big tower. In weather, well, it's raining. Been raining since early today. Gonna rain again tomorrow. Maybe not Saturday and Sunday, though, so that's not too bad. Maybe I sneak down and see Miss West. Mm-hmm. VAyina cut a little slice of that off. That'd be nice for the weekend, right? Yeah, she's at a football game tonight. In news, we've got the Claymont Mustangs are visiting the Indian Valley Braves tonight on a special Thursday night rival night game. So, Miss West is probably down there under the bleachers right now making out with some dude or some dude and his wife. Who knows? She a hoe. That's why I love her. In news, other news, there was a class ring found at the dollar store right outside, right inside town, I should say. All I know is it said science club on the side, so there's only really one thing for sure. We know that a girl didn't drop this boy's ring. Most likely he's got skinny little spindly science fingers and it just fell off while he was walking. VAyina ain't trying to make fun of nerdy people, but, you know, it is what it is. And that's it. That's all I got for news and weather. We got to hurry tonight because Fat Boy over here put a bunch of music together for the show tonight. And now we ain't got time to have no fun. Dumbass macaroni dick.
All right. Like she said, we got to get back to the music. So here we go. We're going to do some. Oh, we got a Gary double shot coming up right now. This is Gary doing Don't Come Looking and followed up by Enter Sandman Acoustic. So here we go. This is Gary, a.k.a. Whiskey on Smule. So give it a listen.
Got a head full of noise, about 100 different things I'm trying to avoid. Got a mind in the gutter, got trouble on one hand, a beer in the other. Got the windows down, fingers crossed, just looking for a brand new way to get lost. So long, four wheels turning, tank full of gas down the road I'm burning. Can't say I would and I can't say I wouldn't. If I don't come back, don't come looking now. Feels good, about time. Blue skies ahead and BS behind. Got the wind in my hair, I got nowhere to go, so I'm already there. Maybe Moby, maybe Rockies, maybe the Great Salt Plains or the hills of Kentucky. Maybe north, maybe south, I don't care as long as it's now. So long, four wheels turning, tank full of gas down the road I'm burning. Can't say I would and I can't say I wouldn't. If I don't come back, don't come looking now. Come on, if you wanna get down tonight, come on, if you're looking for a real good time, come on, if you kinda wanna lose your mind. And so long, four wheels turning, tank full of gas down the road I'm burning. Can't say I would and I can't say I wouldn't. If I don't come back, don't come looking. So long, four wheels turning, tank full of gas down the road I'm burning. Can't say I would and I can't say I wouldn't. If I don't come back, don't come looking now. Say your prayer, little one. Don't forget my song to include everyone. I tuck you in warm within, keep you free from sin till the Sandman ain't come. Sleep with one eye open, ripping your pillow tight. Exit light. The never, never land. Something's wrong, shut the light. Heavy thoughts tonight, and they aren't a snow white. Dreams of war, dreams of lies, dreams of dragons, fire, and the things that will bite. Sleep with one eye open, ripping your pillow tight. Exit light in tonight. Take my hand, rock the never, never land. Little baby, don't say a word. Never mind that noise you heard. It's just the beast underneath your bed, in your closet, in your head. Exit light, enter night. Grain of sand. Exit light. The never, never land.
Double shot of Gary doing Enter Sandman and Don't Come A-Lookin'. What was that?
WBAM double shot.
A what?
WBAM double shot.
That's right. That was a WBAM double shot. Might be the only one tonight because I'm trying to keep everything as short as I can. But I believe that was Gary's debut on the show. And there's another debut right back to back. I should have just played all three of them. But this is our new listener. Trying to make sure I get everything right here. Oh, there's the song. Sorry. took me a minute to find the song. I had it set up, but it was behind the other one. I got the order a little screwed up. This is the new listener, Karina, doing the Let It Be, the rock version of the Beatles song. So, and I listened to it earlier, listened to the whole thing. It's pretty good. You guys are going to like her voice. She's a good singer. And we're going to kick it off with that and follow it up with Tony Wilkes and Alexis doing a song called Rock and Roll Party in the Oh, in the streets. I thought it was in the sheets. My bad. But here we go. Let's light it up with Karina. Thank you for sending us in.
Hello again. This time I bring to you one of the greatest bands in the world, the Beatles. We're going to strip it down for you a little bit. Hope you enjoy.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, oh let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
We were gonna strip it down? Yeah, right.
This is a rock competition. We're gonna amp up the vocals, amp up the music, and amp up the good times, okay? And when the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, oh, let it be. The night is cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. There will be an answer. Let it be. Let it be. How much the Beatles mean to me now, and how awesome this version was, right? Anyway, I hope you had a blast, because I sure did. Let it Beatle forever, right? Right.
You know, I know, this ain't gonna last forever. Let's take advantage while we still can. I'm sure that you'll find the days couldn't get any longer. Day after day, it's getting old fast.
Let's have a knockdown, drag out, rock and roll party in the streets. Get all the boys together, have them tell everybody that they meet.
Friday night at midnight, we're all gonna get what we need.
Let's have a knockdown, drag out, rock and roll party in the streets.
You know, I know, we ain't gonna show no mercy to anyone that tries to get in our way.
I'm sure that you'll find we gotta put the word out for certain. Once a party gets started, we're all here to stay.
Let's have a knockdown, drag out, rock and roll party in the street. Get all the boys together, have them tell everybody that they
Friday night at midnight, we're all gonna get what we need. Let's have a knockdown, drag out, rock and roll party in the street.
Let's have a knockdown, drag out, rock and roll party in the streets. Get all the boys together, have them tell everybody that they meet.
Friday night at midnight, we're all gonna get what we need.
Let's have a knockdown, drag out, rock and roll party in the streets.
Let's have a knockdown, drag out, rock and roll party in the streets. Get all the boys together, have them tell everybody that they meet. Friday night at midnight, we're all gonna get what we need. Let's have a knockdown, drag out, rock and roll party in the streets.
Let's have a knockdown, drag out, rock and roll party in the streets. Get all the boys together, have them tell everybody that they meet. Friday night at midnight, we're all gonna get what we need.
All right, Lex and Tony. Friday night, get it right. Rock and roll party in the streets. Damn, that was cool. And yes, Tony was wearing Jen's hair for some reason. Maybe he thought it was Lex's hair. I don't know. But he was definitely wearing somebody's hair. Twarn't his, that's for sure. Before that, we had our new singer, Karina. She did the rock and roll version of Let It Be. And, you know, she did a little surprise twist there, come out all stripped down and turned around and came out with a little bit of rocking version of it. We dig it. Karina, welcome to WBAM Radio. We do appreciate all of our listeners. The new ones are no exception. We got an original set here. I'm going to play a couple of back-to-back original songs that are sent in to us through the Facebook page. We met some producers and some industry people that send us indie music that's, you know, license free. We do have a couple licenses here that we use to play originals, but none needed for these two. The first one is called The Bard, the band. Applied. The song is called Forsaken. Yeah. And then Rodeo Nights is doing a song called Brighter Side. So let's listen to these two. These are originals, indies. I hope I'm right about that. Saltum sends them to me, and I don't even get a chance to download and listen to them until it's on the show. So you get to hear it the same time I do. Yeah. So enjoy.
Cast aside my foolish pride. This is all I know. Contemplated suicide. It's not the way I'm shown. Many times I pushed aside what others held so dear. Now at least I recognize I don't belong down here. No place for me down here. Just don't seem to care. People slowly drowning as they gasp for toxic air. Like frogs in pots, oblivious, accepting all the same. Thank you.
Keep trying. could the sound of it's no big deal. And you're trying to lift up the ground on your soul to heal. Never melt the way that you were treated ever seemed especially lamentable now. So you tie up your hair and you smile like it's no big deal. You can let it go. You can throw a party full of everyone you know and not invite your family, cause they never showed you love. You don't have to be sorry for leaving and growing up. Matilda, you talk of the pain like it's all alright. But I know that you feel like a piece of you dead inside. You showed me a power that is strong enough to bring sun to the darkest days. It's none of my business, but it's just been on my mind. You can let it go. You can throw a party full of everyone you know and not invite your family, cause they never showed you love. You don't have to be sorry for leaving and growing up. You can see the world following the seasons anywhere you go. You don't need a reason, cause they never showed you love. You don't have to be sorry for doing it on your own. You're just in time, make your tea and your toast. You framed all your posters and dyed your clothes. You don't have to go. You don't have to go.
Mickey Chris doing Matilda, Harry Styles' song. Before that, we had our two originals, The Bard doing Forsaken and Rodeo or Rodeo Nights. I'm assuming by the sound of that song that it's Rodeo Nights, doing a song called Brighter Side. So that was that. We got our originals in. We got a nice little Harry Styles song in. Now we're going to get back to doing some more of the usual, usual. This is Tisha Little T, one of our DJs here, and she is our head DJ. I'm not going to tell you how she got the job. I'll let your imaginations run wild. But she has a show here every other Friday night, and that's coming up tomorrow night, called Putting on the Mix. I hope I'm right about that. I know it's supposed to be tomorrow night, but maybe she told me she was playing it. Maybe she said she wasn't. I don't remember because I have no memory. None whatsoever.
It's about as long as your dick, Mac the Roni.
That's about the truth, too. It is about that short. So this is Tisha doing Long As I Can See the Light. And after that, we have Stevie Waugh's doing Roadhouse Blues. So let's kick it off with Little T and her partner doing Long As I Can See the Light.
Thank you. the people like to go down slow. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll. All night long. Yeah, yeah, do it, sinners, do it.
Feel my soul, it's all right. Roll, 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 you gotta thrill my soul. You gotta beat the gonka chicha. Honk, 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 you gotta eat your puna, eat ya. Ba, the loopa, eat ya. Bum, a geek, honk, eat some conk. Yeah, right. Russian lady, Russian lady, give up your vow, give up your vows. Save our city, save our city. Futures are certain and the end is always near. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll, hey, all night long.
Was doing Roadhouse Blues. Little Doors for you right there. Stevie's one of our friends from way down under there in Australia. Thank you, Stevie. Appreciate that, brother. Keep them coming in. Keep them coming in. Before that, we had our head DJ, Little T74, Miss Tisha, and her buddy Sean Music 232 doing a Creedence Clearwater Revival classic, Long as I Can See the Light. We've played with that in Salaman City Review a little bit, a little SCR. SCR does a lot of CCR. We're going to try and keep it that way. We do some John Fogerty, too. I like singing this stuff, so yeah, I know. That's how that works out. Sally Mancini enjoys playing it, so it all, you know, it all comes around. In this set, we've got the beautiful and talented Maggie Muse and the even more beautiful and even more talented Jen and her offspring, 50 Trent. They're going to do a little song called You Look Good in Neon. Sally knows that one. We mess with that on SCR, too. We really like that song. We play it. Have a good time with it. We're going to kick this set off with Maggie Muse, one of our friends from Canada, doing Just Like Jesse James.
Strutting into town like you're slinging a gun. Just a small town dude with a big city attitude. Honey, are you looking for some trouble tonight? Well, all right. You think you're so bad, driving women buck wild. Shoot them all down with the flash of your pearly smile. Honey, but you met your match tonight. Oh, that's right. If you can knock me off my feet, floor, till my heart is crying in you and I'm begging for more.
flag to see Jane. You're an outlaw lover and I'm after your hide. Well, you ain't so strong, won't be long till your hands are tied. Tonight I'm gonna take you in dead or alive. That's right. You break the laws of love in the name of desire. Take 10 steps back, cause I'm ready.
Good neon, you gave me your last. closing time and the lights come on. We should share a shot of Fernet and get you on a slow dance. Oh, this is your last chance to prove me right and do me wrong. You look good in neon. Good neon. You gave me your last cigarette. When it's closing time and the lights come on, we should share this shot of Fernet and get you on a slow dance. Well, this is your last chance to prove me right and do me wrong. Good neon.
Oh, neon.
50 Trent with his beautiful mama Jen doing Mike and the Moon Pies. You look good in neon. Yeah, they look good even without the neon. Before that, we heard the Lynn Anderson song, Just Like Jesse James, performed by the beautiful and talented Maggie Muse, one of our Canadian friends. She's awesome. Sweetheart, too. Coming up, we got one song left in the show tonight. It's winding down. The brass tacks are out and the hammer is pounding them. This is the one, the only One Flame Fabio, DBK, International Man of Mystery, doing some warrant for us where the down boys go.
We'll be right back.
BK, International Man of Mystery, One Flame Fabio. Doing some warrant for us right there. That was Down Boys. And that was the closer to, for tonight. And that one will be going to Flashback. Flashback is our monthly show where the DJs send in their five favorite songs from the 4 weeks of the month. And once a month, we put them all together and play them for y'all listeners out there. So you know what the DJ's faves were. Tisk tisk on us for having favorites, but we do. I do. My two favorite songs are usually my closer and my opener, but I'm saving the other song. It's a country song, but it's Jen and her son, so it's going to Flashback too. So both those songs we closed with tonight are going to Flashback. Thank y'all for tuning in to Bonfire with me, your host, Bon Lee Johnson, here on WBAM Radio. Be sure to check us out. We are now on Google Podcasts, all of our shows. We are also on YouTube. And some of our shows will probably be on Spotify if Bonzo Bitburg and I get together and get NOS rolling again, which we plan on doing this winter. It'll be on Spotify and Apple and Yahoo and YouTube. It'll be on all those. The rest of them will just be on everyone, but Spotify, because Spotify has to have original content. They don't accept the licenses that we use here on Zeno. So we can't do that. And that's fine. That's fine. I can't blame them. You know, nobody wants to get sued. So dumb. But anyhow, so go check us out at www.wbamradio.com, Zeno FM. And like I said, Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, and YouTube. And give all of our podcasts a listen. I'll be uploading this show tonight, so it'll be on there probably by tomorrow, I would assume. I don't know exactly how long it takes for them to publish it, but that's what it'll be. But anyhow, that's it for me, folks. Thank you for tuning in. It was a great night. I had a good time. Lots of great music. Thank you all for sending me your songs. Thank you all for listening and participating in my multiple chats. Love every one of you. Peace and love, my friends. Peace and love. May all your skies be blue. May all your lights be green. May all your ups and downs be between the sheets. Sweet dreams, WBAM.